What's going on, guys? Jurassic Acid here. Today we are learning how to set up a Discord bot that's actually going to show us the free games of the month every single time for the Epic Games Store. So if you come over to discord.bots.gg and type in Epic Games in the search bar, and scroll all the way down to the bottom and go to the Epic Free Games bot. Click on it, boom. Now if you scroll down a little bit, there's going to list all the commands that you need. Don't worry, you don't have to remember these or anything. It's going to DM you all the commands later on. Just scroll up to the top, click invite this bot. Now select the server that you want. It's going to show you your Discord icon and the free games bot icon. So for example, this time we're doing the test server. Click continue. And these are all the permissions that it's going to ask for. You don't really have to worry about changing anything because in Discord you can always customize it inside the Discord app itself. So just go in and click authorize. Click I am a human, boom. Now let's get Discord over here. Now, for example, this time we are going to make a new category for it. To right click, click create a new category and just name the category whatever you want. For example, free games. We are going to make a new channel. So click plus sign and just name whatever channel that you want the bot to dump in. That way it's not in your general chat. It can just be set to the side. So if you look, it says dot set pound and then channel. So come back over to your server and just type in dot set pound free Epic Games or whatever you guys have set up. Click enter and it's automatically going to do everything for you. Now this bot will always be in the server, but if you guys want to customize it a little bit more, stay tuned. So we're going to go into the server settings, click roles. And then add a plus sign on the roles and we're going to make a new role. So let's just call this role Epic and we'll color it purple or something like that. Click save changes, boom. So basically we're going to have it so only the people with the Epic server role are able to see this channel. So if you go into the call icon and go to permissions under the at everyone and disable view channel, but only have it viewed with the Epic role. That way, if people don't want to get spammed by it, they don't have to. They have to agree to join into the Epic role in order for it to pop up. So now only the people with the Epic role will be able to see this channel. But if you guys want to disable the bot from being in your other channels, click the cog icon, go to permissions, the plus sign, scroll down to the bot, and just disable it from being able to view the channel. Now that bot will only be in the free Epic Games channel. You will have to disable the bot being able to view any channel that you guys have, so make sure you just scroll through, disable the channels you don't want, and that's going to be it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.